Alright, so I'm going to be playing Empire at War for the return stream. Gonna do Galactic Conquest. I haven't touched this mod since 4.0 came out and I never really got into it. So I do want to try getting into it. I'm going to play Criminal Underworld and try just medium difficulty. And yeah. Gaming. Welcome to the thing. I used to absolutely adore playing the previous version, but I could never really get into 4.0. But I wanna change that. I wanna get stuff done. And then just do a lot of this anyway. Alright. So I also know it gives us a random force. Start off with. So hopefully it's not some really horrible luck of the draw we get. Alright, let's have a look. Right. Yeah, that's not really that good, is it? Underboss, siphons credit income. Oh. Alright.
Building under construction.
So it really has just given us nothing to like build with. That's fucked up. Oh, messed up, yeah. Alright. And I guess we'll just get
building
the hut palace going. And as for these fellas, also we'll start sending them out on their own. Oh, hello. Oh, Onion. Thank you for the sub, Onion. Scrungle at War. Empire at Scrungle.
Prepare for hyperspace.
Alright, Geonosis is okay, that's pretty good. Alright, let's get others in. Alright, Hypori. And then our last stealth unit, which is Shizor. Over
very
here.
Well.
Wanna get there before he does? Ah, no. Almost. Wait, is there nothing here? I don't think that's right, but okay, this is a little more defended. So we could go for Geonosis first if we wanted to. We got an Arcanist. I don't want to say it's because of this being a minor hero. Gee, that's not a minor hero, is it? No. I don't know. Okay. So, let's get a... Nibbles.
Beginning construction.
Ah, okay. There we go. It was because it was... not a big hero. And again, I don't really know who this is either. I guess the first thing is Geonosis. Our only problem is we're not really spending money. We're not really building anything.
Construction complete. Starbase upgraded.
Here we go. Let's get stuff on the go so we can get the armored infantry regiment droids.
Unit.
Medium tank regiment and a tank destroyer regiment. We'll go with that for now, and we'll see how things go. Artillery regiment sounds cool. You get a lot more than you do the rebels, at least from what I saw. Okay. Space station, go. Yeah, so we're starting off very slow here, since one planet start.
Ready.
The incomes went back, huh? Cool. Alright, so Geonosis and then Arcanist,
excellent.
I guess, are the six targets. What about Christostas? Christostas has a decent sized force.
Of course.
Alright, you just come here. Construction complete. Oh, construction complete. Let's go ahead and start. We'll spam some of these. Because they're, from what I saw, they're like long range fellas. Very long range. So it'd be nice to have them going. We can get another shipyard. The bigger ships, so. I don't think we've got to worry too much here. Yeah. A long time ago in a galaxy far, far away, as ferret war fleets begin their expansion throughout the Outer Rim, few can resist their might. Fate of the galaxy is at hand.
Marauder cruiser here.
They will know when the time has come. Like the music.
Marauder cruiser.
Yeah, Hypori is going to be an awkward one to take, but it's going to be probably worth it. One and
Marauder
one.
Cruiser here.
All right. What about fighters? Do we, you know, bunch of ARC-170s as well?
Squadron reporting. Squadron reporting. Squadron reporting. Squadron reporting.
When you get a nanoforge, that's the wrong game, Mr. Onion. I'm sorry. That's just not how it works. Yeah, we'll put that there. Oh yeah, we want to slap you there. That there, and maybe a bunch of these as well.
Z95 standing by. Z95 standing by. Z95 standing by.
Oh, the money went down for this. Why? Eh, I don't know. Alright. First battle, Geonosis. Let's go. We either overprepared or prepared just enough. But let's get into the swing of things. Oh, God. This backdrop is very
Z95 here.
Freaky.
I'll be right there.
Ever prepared, I think? Nah, I don't know. We'll see. Now, if I remember correctly, we want to make sure ships that drop fighters, that they don't lose their fighters, because as far as I remember, playing it like once last year, fighters have if you lose them, you have to buy them to replace them, essentially. You lose money in the battle, which is not ideal, but...
I copy.
Alright. Let's start bringing everyone in.
To that location.
Alright, I don't like
setting
them
course for hyperspace.
Being
acknowledged
there, but...
Reinforcements cancelled.
Heading
out. Oh wait, are these the hypervelocity ones? Because these are kind of... Oh, not the hypervelocity, the mass drivers even.
Canceled.
Those are pretty nuts. Jabba? Yeah, we'll bring Jabba in. Wobbly-wobbly-boo.
Cruiser on station.
Yeah, the headache classes are kind of funny.
Awaiting command.
Very silly, but...
We'll deal with
if it works, it works. Oh, and it does work. All right, bros. Oh no, you continue doing like your thing. Oh, I mean that wasn't what I wanted to do, but cool.
Altering course.
Cruiser standing by.
All right, let's see. Let's bring you in. Destroy the shield generators on you. And as for that, yeah, just finish that off. Might as well. All right. Hopefully, we're not losing too much. You're getting a bit hurt. You should be fine. Alright. Back to it.
Moving in for the kill.
Say please.
Z95 here. Over.
It's a hot time in the old town tonight.
They're not,
Cruiser reporting.
Gonna
fire
shoot them.
On their shield generator. Concentrate all fire.
Get them, boys. Yeah, he kind of just ran into us, didn't he? Alright. But if all is well, we should be fine.
Got him now. Let the fun begin.
Yo, you're looking the wrong way, sir. Gee, can I have you aimed at that? Are you in range? Oh, he is. Okay.
Ready to attack.
Scanners on.
Look at it go.
I'm on three.
The cinematics in this game are amazing. I mean, it would help if you hit, but, you know, you're trying your best.
Armed and ready.
All right, you go ahead and fire at
destroy
that.
Their shield generator on station.
We don't actually have much in the way of fighters, but, yeah. And we can always have these use powered weapons, and they're not. Is this asteroid base invincible? Because that not off to a good start if that's the case. Okay, it's not. It's just
Stay close to your command ship.
Revert power to the thrusters. Drawing their fire.
Cruiser standing by.
Might have to bring in just all of these. It's not destroying the shield for some reason.
Reinforcements en route.
I hope it's not a bug.
Reinforcements en route.
Simply get closer. No. Alright, you and we'll just go for the shield generator there. So we are hitting it, it's just, the shield's just not taking any damage.
You're too close. We're going in full throttle.
Alright, you know what, yeah. You
on station.
Go on in.
Charging main cannon. Annihilating
target. Skip Ray reporting.
There we go.
Starting attack position.
Now the job's getting done. Perfect. Alright, we'll just go ahead and do that, and then that. You know, with all these missiles hitting that Java ship, I sure hope it doesn't explode. Here we go. Just having a lovely day, minding our own business, destroying an asteroid. Oh, the ugly fighters. I forgot they were in this. Yo. Yeah, I think that is that. What's actually not dead? Oh, it's just this. You're not gonna make me chase after you, are you? Get them, boys. Please. We could probably just go.
Victory is at hand.
That. All right, we lost an intercept to 5, but in the end, who cares? We'll just rebuild it. The cinematic really, yeah, the cinematic camera in this is awesome. Let's combine that with the like pristine graphics of the remake mod, and oh, lovely. All right. Let's see. What we'll do is, now that we've done that, get everyone in orbit. And go for Geonosis as soon as the artillery platoon is done. I want to try all of these platoons out. Also, it has an 80 AP in it, and I think those are awesome.
Sure.
They just look awesome. I don't actually know how they are in game.
Our forces mass to move on the planet. We will not fail the Zond Consortium.
Actually, I just heard Uri's voice, but we don't actually get him. I assume once I put Zond on the ground, we'll get him. Oh, it's Drac. Hello, Drac. Welcome to the stream. Oh, a bunch of lag. Oh. Hello. How's the Star Warrant? Well, we've only just started, but we are
standing by.
Gaming. All right. So we've got. We don't really get a whole lot of.
Roger.
You know.
At maximum unit capacity.
Reinforcements. All right. But here we go. I could just start building turrets around here, I guess. So you're playing this? Yeah, this game's awesome, especially when with the modding community. It's just an absolutely incredible game.
Time order, copy.
All right.
Roll out. Ready.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
I do love
activating
battle droids.
Deploying.
Roger.
Very cool, fellas. Well, I appreciate the raid either way, Drac.
Oh.
Oh, you mean like these? Yeah. So you had the skiffs. There is the. I didn't actually build it, but there is the heavy one you do see in the show.
Scanning for enemies.
Bombing run available.
Bombing run available. Oh, they're gonna be okay. Uh oh. Ooh.
I have all auditory inputs.
Watch your sides.
Optimized.
Let's get the whole squad in. Honestly, we could probably just roll on in and just... Oh. There's something going on over there? I mean, if they kill them before I get there, then... Perfect. I'll take it.
Turret constructing.
Subroutine initiated.
Where is the super tank code? Super tank.
Candorous tank.
Well, I mean, in the base game, the Candorous tank would be the super tank. Here, I'll bring in the 80 APs. Production.
Roger that.
Get in, boys.
Oh, the boys.
I love them.
Construction complete.
Just big walker fellas.
Troop transport ready. Here we go.
Oh, here you go. There's the one from the show. Oh, not anymore.
Commander, I'll get there.
Construction
Yeah, let's get some cinematics on the go. What was that tank doing? Oh, this isn't very good cinematics, I'm not gonna lie. There we go. Here we go. Just gotta keep tapping space, it seems.
Don't let him hit those power cores.
Yeah, we gamed. Oh god, apparently my... The game does not like us having this many troops on the field.
Roger, roger.
Alright, fellas, rush in. My god, it just falls on its side. I wonder what they were shooting at. They were kind of just shooting. They were shooting at something. The random frame drops. Oh, do I perhaps have an option it doesn't like? No.
Setting course.
I'm sure we'll figure it out. Oh.
We've secured a build pad.
Oh.
Standing by.
I see a mortar team. Get him, boys.
Sit back and enjoy the ride. Target acquired.
Alright, planetary shield.
Just avoid the heavy fire, will ya?
Is this out in front? Oh, look at him go. It's like a singular B1.
Moving to attack.
You love to see it. That's how that B1 got tired of being outshone. He apparently he didn't want to be a supply fella. He wanted the whole shebang.
System conquered.
Good man, good man. All right, first system conquered. Lovely. I can't remember how it works. Wasn't there something like if you keep your fleet over a planet, it takes income? I don't even remember, to be honest. Alright, next thing would be here. Let's have a look. Oh yeah, that's an easy enough target. So we'll go ahead to Rylo.
Very well.
See what we can find there. So that was the somewhat decently big fleet, but it's not too bad. For a space station. Kind of hoping that'd be done already, but oh well. Oh wait, yeah, there we go. Throw that there. And go on
it. Confirm your transmission.
Yeah, we wanna go as fast as possible because once the AI starts moving, like the Empire, we'll probably have like 4 planets and now have the entire system. But anyway.
I'll be right there.
You know what's always irked me in this game as well? When you call ships in, they end up like looking the completely wrong way, and I hate it. Me wanting to call close right next to the enemy, but I end up like facing away from them. Yeah, that shit's fucked. Alright, if we look at you. Okay, you're fine. Alright, so we got dreadnoughts, I believe. Yes, 2 dreadnoughts. That might be a little difficult, but
setting course. Setting course.
Let's bring the boys in.
Acknowledged.
Couple of headaches.
Where's the target?
Jabba. It'll be the distraction, I guess.
Prepare the jump to light speed.
Where's the trouble?
All right, run.
Send me on my way. I got me.
Roger. Take out the missile launchers.
C95 here.
You go on ahead and destroy that. Yeah, I don't think our fleet's really as big as we want it to be. So let's kill the IPV, because that's going to destroy our fighters, of course. Sorted. Alright, yeah, that's sorted. Kill the concussion missiles, and we'll be as good as done. I don't really want to look at that. I want to look at the dreadnought being destroyed, but I guess not.
C95 standing by, accelerating to attack speed.
Form up. Directing all fire at the missile launchers.
Oh wow.
Where that tractor be?
Yeah, we're doing a bit of damage. There is this here, though, that I'm not too comfortable with it being. And now it's dead. We can do C and, like, scroll out. It's pretty nice. Alright, we do need to get ourselves some dedicated bombers, I think. And we do have the skip ray. Are they still bombers? Anti-lar? Yeah.
Awaiting command.
Still got the headache class and all that good stuff. This fella could take a beating, apparently. What a strong guy. Or there's some horrible bug I'm unaware of. Alright, here is... Alright, the question is, do we bring in the Arc 170s? Yeah, fuck me, if you...
Reinforcements en route. Reinforcements en route. Reinforcements en route.
Gonna have to bring in the bombers again.
Where's the trouble? C95 here. Over.
There we
go. C95 standing by. I'm going in.
Okay, the shield's actually going down now.
We're going in full throttle.
Oh, wait. There we go. Yeah, from a predetermined not just coming. Yeah, but you say that. But we just came from the north, and when I was able to jump in, I was facing, like, where I just came from, essentially. I think it's just completely random how it's done. I do like the new asteroid base, so it looks really nice. Oh, it kind of just turns back into the old asteroid base when it's done. Alright, I don't think we need to do anything else. Or to resolve the rest. Alright, we're off to a decent start. Lost a hullcracker, but yeah, who cares? we can go ahead and bring you over.
Right.
Okay, you're gonna take a while to build much of anything.
Construction.
Now the question is, does Geonosis give us anything? Okay, it doesn't give us any bonuses, is what I was looking for. Does Hypori have one? No, they just not have planetary bonuses anymore? It's fucked up. Actually, there's also one thing I've realized, and that's, you don't take heroes into ground anymore. Bit of a funky change, but...
Vehicle in production.
Whatever floats their boat. Yeah, not in this version, it seems. Remember when we done the last battle? I couldn't bring
our
in Tiber or anything.
Has to move on the planet. We will not fail the Zahn Consortium.
Which is a shame, but I'm not too fussed. Alright. Ground seems very laggy.
Choose your reinforcements.
What do we got? I'll just bring the Candorous tanks in.
Unit capacity.
Actually, I should have. Can we just. No, we gotta go quite a bit. I'm hearing explosions. They're shooting something. But, as long as I don't have to deal with it, I guess.
Awaiting orders.
Anyway. Alright.
Changing course.
We'll clear the way for you.
Oh. Actually, wait, can I shortcut it up
right
there?
Away.
Or...
Roger, roger.
Oh wait, I can just go up the hill. Alright, fair enough. Take that. Oh, it's human dwellings. That's what they're shooting at. Yeah, I can execute a few uncivilized human beings. Oh, army troopers.
There they are.
There they are. Blast them. Oh, you fire a lot differently. Actually, I guess if you're a Black Sun Pirates one, you're gonna have.
They are in my sights.
Anticipating no
problem. One more, one more.
Attack.
Bombing run. Not really. Oh. Can I run them over?
Can't risk it. On point now. Position Alpha successfully reached.
I think I did. Not too sure if I did though.
Commencing assault now. Attacking enemy positions now.
I want to know where these. Alright, yeah. Move up. There's a lot of you down there. You could really be helping.
Give me a target. Mass drivers loaded and ready for action.
Hmm.
Attacking!
Last
copy.
Okay, what if I... Oh, I gotta pay for these? I mean, I guess. I'll take it.
Reporting.
Almost there.
Fire!
Kill him. Kill him now.
Computer's
oh, that was quick. Where are my bombers? Here we go. Oh, using Z95s for this one. Okay, you get quite a lot of bombs with that, but I feel like they didn't really do much of anything.
Open fire.
Alright, just...
two blast phases ahead.
Attack move. There we go.
Target.
Roger, roger. There they are. Slam them.
I'm confused because we're fighting like Imperials, but we're also fighting pirates. A bit weird, but I'll take it.
We're on station.
Oh wait, this thing survived? Fair enough.
We're on station and ready to fire.
Security breach.
Targeting. Providing cover support now.
I'm not being very strategic with these, but it's fine. Also, should I turn down the volume, perhaps? Is it too loud? Yeah, we'll do that. I don't want to be, like, buried out. Let's do that, for instance. Alright, we don't really care about that. Just leave. Huh? Apparently, we had droids back here that I didn't even know.
Fire! Open fire!
Have a bombing run? Let's see. Huh? Oh, it's because of the shield. Which doesn't make sense, because I assume a fighter would be able to just go straight through the shield and bomb him anyway. Not exactly a long-range bombardment. Alright, let's get the, Okay, I guess we're not gonna get an ult. Eh, that's fine, I guess. Ah, I don't want to see these guys at the back. Cool. Bum, bum, bum. I think it's gonna be like a very slow thing while we're expanding. And then once we get to the actual fights with the other factions, probably be popping off, but we've got Mino. Yeah, those are like the Republic fellas.
Constructing. Beginning construction.
I could slap just a bunch of these on the ground. If I look, we've got 3 slots. Well, I guess 2 after that. Tatooine has 3 left. I'm still waiting on this. It's taking forever. I kind of wish I'd started on the normal starts instead of the beginner start, but I'll probably regret that soon enough. If there's one place I want, I'm sure I can find one. What's this? Yeah, separatists. Get a couple of separatist ships. I know the Lucre Hulk has some funny squads in it, which are absurd, last I checked, but won't be getting there for a while. Oh, that's why, because I'm not making any money. Okay, that makes the most sense now. Billing, I took canceled. That off.
Billing canceled.
Stop that for now. Okay, yeah, I forgot money, it goes down like it would in a Command and Conquer game. Okay, I remember now. Lucrehawk, my beloved. Lucrehawk is probably one of my favorite ships. So, there's a mod I want to play for Battlefront 2, the 2005 version. And it's essentially Battlefront 3, like the cancelled one. And they've taken assets from it and made these new maps. And I think it looks really cool. And there's a Lucrehawk on one of them, which you can fly all the way through. And also fight all the way through from one end to the other. And I think that's awesome. Hello, Magma. Welcome, welcome. We're currently, gonna get money. Alright, so this has Grand Arena. Okay, income by 450. Okay, if you're gonna put it like that. Okay, I feel like we should do that next. We'll just slap this place with a ton of income. But for now, I wanna see what new ships I get here. Or, not yet. So it's gonna take a bit of getting used to.
Construction complete.
Okay. So we can build ourselves some javelin classes, couple of these with Nebulon hammerhead things. So this is the one that Jabba is using. And alright, we'll just go ahead and start slapping all that in. As for other things, so Naboo, for example. Not gonna take Hyporia for a good while, so let's just send our scouting party over.
Prepare for hyperspace.
Zahn Gaming, yeah. Actually, I can't check properly at the moment, but you can all see the little chat thing at the top left, can't you? Yeah, I just wanted to ask, just in case it's like too big or too annoying, that kind of thing. But I think I've set it to a point where it looks fine, and isn't too, like, in the way. That and also the text disappears very quickly, so it's
very cool. Construction complete.
Alright, we gotta get off this planet, because I think it's taking our credits if we sit here. Yeah, I was kind of hoping for like a cool ship we could build, but not really seeing much that's worth. All right, we'll head to Naboo. Received. I'm confused on why this is. Oh, is it because of who we've got in the fleet? Like, if I put Jabba on the planet? Let's see.
Tactical battle imminent.
So, commands the Hutt families. Oh, we can upgrade him. Okay. Have a Zahn. So by the looks of things, Crusader... Oh shit, I didn't do the thing. Ah, well. Oh, looks like we're bringing everyone in as planned.
Cruiser standing by. Send attack coordinates.
This is a very nice looking ship. Yeah, let's do that. Look at that. Oh? be.
What do you got for me?
What do you get? You want. All right. Now then, boys, destroy them.
Enemies incoming. C95 here. Over. My scope's positive. Engines ready.
I've got a lock.
I don't like some of these backdrops.
I'm on them.
Getting a sensor reading. Hit five.
Some of them are very too over the top. Makes it hard to see at times what you're doing.
They're circling around.
Alright, bring me
reporting.
Them.
Take out the
you fire at that, and out of web.
My web of corruption cannot fail.
This hardly seems fair.
Intercept those warheads at once.
Huh.
Intercept those warheads at once.
That's cool. So I guess this is just for destroying fighters. Pretty good nonetheless. You killed that. Just gotta make sure we're destroying these concussion missile launchers, because I know these are really good against fighters. I can't remember if it does like a splash damage killing fighters around it, but either way, don't like it. Kill it. Put it down. Ferret doing war. Lots of it. Hello, Kina, how you doing?
Cruiser on station.
I'm expanding my content horizons.
Annihilating target.
I'm finally deciding to put War Thunder to rest, and I'm gonna just do something completely different. What's happening over here? Just a couple of ships going AWOL.
Where's the trouble? Accelerating to attack speed.
Skip rate blast boat here.
Come on.
Yes, sir. Maximum fire.
He's now AM. What?
Directing all fire at the missile launchers.
Stay close to your command ship.
Oh yeah, it's gaming time.
Soon, the galaxy will be mine.
I could start taking like pictures now. Whoa. You know what I also love about this mod, and just any mod in this game. If they animate the turrets, look at those turrets. They move, they do everything. I think they're awesome.
What is it?
Can we see them moving around or... Nah. They've just gone back into neutral position. Oh well. Oh, I guess that's the battle sorted.
Boom.
Perfect. Lost some of them, but who cares? Honestly, it was quicker to just have everyone spawned in like that, so I think I'll just do that for the future. And now, on our way to Naboo.
Construction complete.
Eventually. Oh wait, I can upgrade these. It's kind of funky, but alright. Oh yes, Geonosis. Now that we've done that, we can get... Cantina?
Building under construction.
I know, we'll do that for now. Over here, we've already got all the income coming in. And, What are these? So we've got a administrative offices and a... We'll get that. And that, I guess. Just get lots of income going in. Money. I like money.
On the way.
You can, in the lock screen menu. Yeah, we don't need hints. We're something of a galactic genius on this scale. I'm noticing that my income is like absolutely fluctuating, and I don't know why. It's kind of messed up. Give me money.
Construction complete.
Yay. Oh, what's this? Spec up sabotage regiment. $400 credits per deployment. What the fuck? So can I just send these to like anywhere in the galaxy and just take it? That does seem pretty cool. Just casually grab Mustafar and not have to worry about a thing. Cool. But for now, go ahead and. I'll just get the
construction.
Huh? Not sure what's going on with that. We'll leave it for now. And keep the money rolling in.
Constructing.
Bring that in and let's go fight.
Our forces mass to move on the planet. We will not fail the Zond Consortium.
I never really used to enjoy ground battles when I played this game, so I used to love the old version of this where it was
ready to go.
Essentially just only space battles. I used to think that was awesome.
At maximum unit capacity.
Little droid gunship back there. Is that just a prop? I think it's just a prop. Oh. I know on these maps you can find.
Yes, sir. Heading out.
Roger, roger.
But you can find, like, droid works and such, but I don't think we'll find much here. At least we know where all the, stuff is, so we don't have to...
Fallout troops.
Searching for long. My god, look at the size of him. You making a stomping noise, or am I just hearing like explosions in the background? Just explosions in the background.
Let's move out.
Roger, roger.
Roger, roger. Storm the capital. This is you see like in the Phantom Menace, I believe. But it's a silly Gungan creature of sorts. Or at least they're a fan of it, I believe.
Bombing run available.
Let's see. So, okay, we gotta go over here. That looks so weird. All right, let's just do an attack move, like.
Attacking target. In.
Oh, boys. Oh? Oh my god. Oi, oi? Yeah, yeah, stay there, stay there. Oh, I've got no credits!
I might have some room left.
Wait, you can hit that from there? My god.
Ready for your orders, sir.
Oh wow, this is
continuing the attack. Weapon systems active. Focusing in on hard target now.
Prepare to assist.
Engaging fire.
We'll clear the way for you.
Troop transport ready.
Take a tactical retreat? No, no. We'll be fine. We outnumber them. That was just a bit of a setback there where, Maybe they do outnumber us.
Standing by.
Commence the attack.
Alright, the artillery regiment seems to be, doing work, so I'm not too afraid. They also haven't went down by one yet, so I'd say we're doing fine. Yeah.
Cannons charged.
Right, I don't like that. They're just shooting through the wall. It ain't
fire.
Right.
We'll blow them out of your way.
Open fire!
On your mark, we'll fire in support.
Attack that target.
Alright, we'll just head over here, like, ASAP.
Fire at will!
Entering battlefield.
Attacking.
Engaging target.
Blow them away!
They really spent all their time, like, getting these defenses up. Holy shit. It's definitely doing the job anyway.
What do I get to blow up? Enemy position located.
Hey, what's this? Ammunition crates. Oh. Well, nothing too special. Alright, so we're definitely losing these units after the battle, but we'll be fine. We'll be fine. Oh yeah, just to double check, how's the volume for everyone? Can you still hear me over the pew 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 pew?
Entering battlefield.
Prepare to assist.
Alright, this we definitely lost quite a bit from this. But we're all good.
Victory is at hand.
Yeah. But we didn't actually lose anything there too. It's kind of messed up. Pretty much lost almost everyone except for like two people. So. I mean, I'll take it. I won't complain. Alright, what about the Vergesso asteroids? Yeah, we also got Smuggler's Excellent. Run in the back then. Let's have a look. Alright, pretty pitiful fleet.
That is acceptable.
That is acceptable. What I don't like is that you can only put three regiments on the ground. I'd like the old system better, but can't have it all. I'm confused. So these aren't up.
Constructing. Upgrade cancelled.
Hmm. Alright, I think the money's going up at least. Yeah, we're at 5.4k now. So I don't think we're going to have much money for long. Come on, at least build the mine, please.
Construction complete. Construction
oh, there
complete.
We go. Love it. That and that are going to take be fine. Oh yeah, we don't want to bring you back in, so you go over there, you go see what's happening over here. Alright, so what we do want to grab is this sector here, so that'll give us a lot of pop cap and a lot of money. I'd say it'd be a nice pickup. Another thing I'd want to do is I want to find a point I can defend at. Oh wait, you didn't actually spot anyone, did you?
Construction complete.
Find a loom. Alright, we'll go for you next.
Prepare for hyperspace.
Holy shit, look, the rebels are already like popping off. Then there's me with my like three planets. Oh, four. Wait, every time she leaves the planet, there's a... Huh? Wait. Okay, I feel like there's something wrong here, but I won't complain. He's like a probe droid.
Prepare the jump to light speed.
What we got here? So this is a Republic system, I guess. We got some of these invincible classes. Oh well. We'll figure it out. Actually, I guess we can look at the mission. Oh, you know what we can do? Turn all these on. I completely forgot about that. There we go. Now the question is...
Building under construction.
Yeah, we'll build that.
Beginning construction. Building under construction.
Alright, yeah, we wanna build up fast. See, this one's gonna be awkward. It's got a Golan, which is a big defense thing. But also, it could be easy enough. I mean, you never know. Alright, you run
Prepare
down to Mustafa.
Hyperspace.
Actually, can I, like, do this, and then she just reveals everything she goes past? Oh, wow. Okay, I found our, Yeah. Okay. That'll be our way of scouting. We just go for a bunch of... Oh, no, you're going the wrong way. You're dumb. I can't remember. Was this easy to take? Oh, well, we'll find out soon enough.
Construction complete.
The commercial trading hub is already orbiting the planet. Huh? Oh, can I only build one? Why does it let me... Alright, never mind. I guess next thing we can do is we can build the major construction yard. Yeah, we'll do that. So I want to get our ships in. Oh, and don't you worry, we will be taxing them. We gotta get that money somehow. And if it's exploiting the local population... So be it. It's a nice red, like, effect on the hut ship there.
Awaiting command. We'll deal with them.
There they are. Blast them. We're gonna take damage if we go through that asteroid belt. I mean, you wouldn't in base game. It's the pirates, so I'd hope not. Fuck's sake! That is exactly what is happening. Oh, we're about to. Well, That's cool, I guess. No.
We'll deal with them.
Now I could retreat. You know what? You just go sit in the back there. Yeah, that was a bit rough. We also lost a not a marauder.
Ready to attack.
Oh wait, no. Oh, there he is.
If that is necessary.
If that is necessary. What are these little bits? Oh, these are you can grab them for turrets. All right.
C-95 standing by. Weapons.
Now I'm wondering, do we perhaps need more fighter support?
We're on station.
Sir? My scope's positive.
Yeah, fuck him up.
I'm going in.
Oh, well. Alright, you're
accelerating to attack speed.
Kind of blocking my thing, bro.
Really,
yeah, if you all just run into us like one at a time, I would be fine with that. Yeah, kinda like this. Look at that. Perfect.
I'm set.
Alright, next thing will be that.
Switch the attack pattern.
Alright, give me these.
Yes, all fire to that target.
Weapons ready.
Lasers locked and ready.
I'm on my approach.
Where's the trouble?
Heading out.
No, don't worry about that. Just keep going for that. Actually, no. I guess you can keep doing that. Oh, just one more pass and you'll be fine.
You nailed the bridge.
Ready. Destroy those lasers.
I am in complete control. That's the way I like it.
Weapons armed.
Hit the launch bay.
C-95 here.
All right. We're sorted. This is easy win. What are they going to do? All right, maybe that's a little, yeah.
Stay on target.
We've lost seven.
Forming up. My TNT just burned out. There's a bandit going for a missile lock.
I know, I thought that was cool.
Disable their launch bay.
Knocked out a warhead defense.
They're just periodically launching flares. Oh. Okay, it does have a cooldown to it.
Blasted nerve burners.
I'm popping flares.
And I guess we could just everyone go on in.
Concentrate all fire.
Yeah, it was a bit rough at the start there. We ran into a big asteroid field. I thought that we still had that thing from the base game, but it's cool, I guess. It's fine.
The enemy has been defeated.
I don't think we lost anyone. Ooh. Yeah, that's a bit rough. Yeah.
Planetary control achieved.
Ever so slightly rough. Now, the question is, faster construction of all starfighters and bombers. Okay, that's good. I'll take that. Considering we now need starfighters and bombers.
Billing canceled.
Yeah, let's see about getting some things sorted. So, bombers.
Skip Ray reporting. Armed and ready.
Beginning. Yeah, I'll do that.
Skip Ray blast boat here. Send the coordinates.
Skip Ray reporting.
Doesn't look like reporting. We get the headache class from the start, which is kind of rough that we lost it there then, huh?
Squadron reporting.
Unit. You know, I got a couple more of them.
Squadron reporting.
Construction complete.
Squadron reporting. Squadron reporting. Squadron reporting. Squadron reporting.
And send you to the main fleet. Perfect. Okay, we're at least getting our income up now, which is good. So that's going to be 35. Oh, 3750. Yeah. Honestly, we could probably just run in and take these now. I think what I'm trying to do is I usually go for like the sort of like choke points. So I'd set up here as fast as possible. I'd probably go over here, but they've already got that kind of doing its own thing. We'll see when we get there. I'm not sure about these, like, we're also going to be spending quite a lot of time just getting the money back from that.
Construction complete.
What if we got a couple of these hammerhead classes? Power to weapons, buzz droids, healing drones. I'll take a couple of healing drones. Don't mind if I do. Alright, what I'm looking for also is, these ore refineries.
Building under construction.
Frigate standing by.
It's just something, anything that can give us money. We're just going to completely focus on that. Also, Christophsis, if I remember correctly, was a really good money world. I can't remember if they do it in this anymore. Do they do the sort of transport ships or whatever? I remember you used to just stack a shit ton of ships on Christophsis and kind of go from there.
Prepare to jump to light
there
speed.
You go. Bolster the fleet a little. And the question is, where did our lady go? Here, come down here. Did we ever look at Sakura?
Construction complete.
Now we have. Is there a catalog menu? There is, but we haven't really got enough ships for it to, you know, you need to use it. Boop. Oh, you mean like just an overall, all the ships sort of thing. Also, hello, Dark Elf. How's it going? Have a look at space. Okay, it doesn't tell us the space tech tree. And currently we're playing as the Black Sun Pirates. So what we'll be doing is stealing from people. Left. Cool. Can I build another one of these? Or am I just going to get refunded again? That's also just hidden. Huh? Is this perhaps a free planet?
To that location.
I mean, I won't complain. Looks like a free planet, boys. Let's go.
Moving.
And you know me, I love a bit of free stuff. If you know what I'm saying. All I'll probably upload the stream here, but in like hour-long segments. Have something that everyone can be excited to come back to.
System control achieved.
Alright, that's that, I guess. Alright, Utapau.
Construction complete.
As that. What's it area do then? Ariadu. Yeah. Oh wait, we can, there's another one.
Building under
construction. Keep giving me more of these. Yeah. Oh no. That's enough. Wait, where's my guy? I've lost him. Oh, there he is. He's on Mustafa.
Prepare the jump.
Tell me what's on that. Alright, so right now Tatooine is gonna do fine, I guess. Just on its own. Alright, I think it's actually time we do start just pumping stuff out. Oh? Oh! I think with a bit Dark Elf. Appreciate it. And yeah, everything is free if you do. Exactly. That's what I'm saying, but every time I say it, I get weird looks. And I don't know why. Yeah, so this gets like a lot of protection. Alright, Bespin here and here is going to be probably the priority.
Okay.
Alright, I'm a big fan of the fact that I can build so many of these asteroids. I'm just going to keep doing it. Well, I'm already at max now, but you know. You know what I mean. I like money.
Constructing. Building started.
Input orders.
What was I doing again? Oh yeah, so we've done that. Let's go ahead and... You want to go there straight away? Yeah, let's just go.
I confirm your transmission.
Let's get her done. As soon as possible, hopefully. Alright, the Rebellion is absolutely just expanding up here. The Empire, not so much. And you know what? That's fine. Screw the Empire. For now, I love the Empire.
Ready.
Tactical battle imminent.
Let's go. It's a race against time. And I'm all out of time. Alright, so... I'm not actually sure what weapons you get, but
weapons
if it's
online.
Like
we're awaiting orders.
Those mass drivers, then I'm all ears. I guess it would be very beneficial to hold up. I got a thing that's gotta check. Did I get owned? I got it. Oh well. So yeah, get to it. But I should probably properly jump people in, because otherwise we do have like all our bombers, don't we? So
armed and ready.
Let's just put you on the side for now. Same with the hull crackers. What is it again? It's control 2. There you go.
Roger. Ready. What is your order?
Control 1.
On station, we are ready.
Alright, just go slightly forward. Alright, good.
Z95 here.
Now you, all that distracted.
Accelerating to attack speed.
Shield jump.
We're ready for action.
Starting to get a little crowded.
Come on, hold together.
Waiting orders. Fire at will.
Attacking craft, dead ahead.
Alright, they should have, like, no problem dealing with this, but they do have a problem. That's gonna be a bit awkward. Just keep them distracted for the time being. Alright, shield generator. Yeah, we're fine. We got all our 170s bombing it now. Man, I didn't realize how long range, like, a lot of these ships fire from.
Moving to position.
And whack one.
I'm going in.
Man, all those wasted torpedoes. Oh.
Here they come. Beware of that tractor beam.
Call in the search and rescue team.
Engaging the enemy.
We'll send one group of them to deal with that. And as for the rest of you, let's just get rid of the fighters. Do that, just hold shift and then click, and it'll deselect that unit.
Destroy the missile launchers.
Tips and tricks.
Start your run.
Didn't even realize that thing was still alive. Well, not for long it seems, but he had a good run. Yeah, let's. I love the death animations in this as well. I think some of my favorites. One of my favorites definitely has to be the Venator when it explodes. It kind of just falls for a very long time. Big fan. Alright, we lost a bunch of ARC 170s, but we're fine. And did I do that? Oh, Utapau.
It's your money.
Constructing.
I'll just get this whole like backline sorted out and then
I'll see what I can do.
And what he says, we'll see what we can do. Alright, so canteen, increase the income, enables production of
building under construction.
Power up.
You know what? I kind of want to try this. It's 6,000 for just the one. But I assume it's a stealth unit and we could just send it to anywhere. Like I could do a little funny and attack, say, the system in the middle here. Take out the Kuart system. That'd be pretty cool. How's this music? Is it Star Wars?
Our forces mass to move on the planet. We will not fail the Zond Consortium.
Yes, I do enjoy the destruction of ships with millions of lives dying in the. It's not millions, maybe a couple thousand. You know, millions? Nah. All right, boys.
At maximum unit capacity.
Okay.
Choose your reinforcements. At maximum unit capacity.
Battalion standing by. Mauler ready.
All right, let's just go ahead and I'll just rush over there. Take that. Sending another squad. Have a good time. Oh, we haven't actually used these yet. As far as I remember, anyway.
Attacking.
How are you doing this? No, oh, I guess we'll never know.
Over there. Roger that. Roll out.
Targeting. Oh, it's just a normal laser.
Deploying.
Roger, roger.
Bombing.
Firing. I've got them on scopes.
These things are tanky, huh? I don't like that. It's a flamethrower, but I just don't like it at all. The fact it did so much damage to my tank as well.
They are in my sights.
Unit destroyed.
In attack position.
Roger, roger.
Attack.
Look at the cinematic cam on the go.
Security breach. Security breach.
Ooh, very cinematic.
Fire.
Yeah, we're missing quite a few of our
yes, sir.
Troops.
Destination lost.
Reinforcement point contested.
Time order. Yeah. On my way. Acknowledge.
Very weird fighting our own tech here, but when the time comes, we'll be fighting those ATSTs and whatnot.
Ready. Open fire.
Choose your
let's bring in you.
Maximum unit capacity.
Attack that target.
Security breach. Security breach. Alert. Alert.
Attacking target.
Good. Good.
Ready to go. Smooth sailing.
Ah, it's not one of those flamethrower tanks. Kill it. I hate it. It sucks.
I might have some room left.
What are these? Oh, gunk droids. Oh.
I can do that. Target acquired.
Sir, why is that trash can dancing? I see a gonk unit with you.
Commencing attack. Weapons armed. Moving to attack. Targeting.
The AT, the AAT even. Such a cool tank. Yeah, let's get a. That's not the AAT at all.
Troop transport ready. Right away.
We've secured a build pad. We've lost a build pad.
Hold up.
We've secured a build pad.
Something going on down here? No?
We've secured a build pad.
I wonder if we've secured a build pad.
We've secured a build pad.
God damn!
Charge.
I do like these effects as well. Very shiny lasers. Very fresh.
Ooh. It's your money.
Get them, boys.
Fire!
Here you go. We'll do that, you know, just in case we want to make like a thumbnail or two, you know. You know what I really want to get into, actually? The Star Wars mod for Squad. That looks awesome.
System conquered. Follow subroutine. Beginning construction.
Alright, we're building a lot of ground stuff. Not over here, apparently.
Constructing. Building under construction.
But do you have aiming skills? I guess not in the way that Squad is, because I know Squad has its weird... How do you describe it? It's a very funky way of aiming in Squad. Alright, if we have a look. So what I do want to get as soon as possible is Mandalore. But I feel like Mandalore is going to be very awkward to take.
Construction complete.
But also, if there's one thing that's making me curious... Alright, where's our fella? Here he is.
Complete.
Can you go over to... Druckenwell?
Prepare for hyperspace.
By the looks of it, I don't think it actually, as a garrison or anything, so we might just be able to like swoop in and take it. Am I actually right? I'm gonna bring this fleet back and we're gonna go to Christophsis.
Moving.
Kino game? Absolutely. Especially when you play with like
construction complete.
The mods. Welcome to the stream, Romeo.
Assault squad reporting.
Okay, so you are you a stealth unit? Can I like no. I don't get it then. What are you for? Sabotage regiment. I suppose you're just meant for that. Kind of pointless, but ooh.
Beginning construction. Upgrade cancelled.
Alright. So that gives money.
Upgrade complete.
Constructing.
Let's get the mine set up. We'll put them to work. Now then, what can we do here? So I guess building the construction yard would help. What also would help is a drink. There we are. Yeah, I gotta hydrate more so I don't talk my throat to death, you know? Alright.
Construction complete.
What's going on down here? Okay, money, money, money. Lovely. Yeah, look at that money now. 9k. Oh, why'd it go down? Okay, if we just leave it like that, it's going down. Stop going down. I don't understand. Alright, Tatooine. We'll just leave that. Let's build a few more ships. So let's get a couple more of them. And I think we lost a ton of fighters, but we're at 7 arc. Yeah, nah, we're fine. We'll just build some more cruisers and keep ourselves going like that. Money, money, money. Give me money.
Weapons online. We're awaiting orders.
The income. Look for a negative.
Construction complete.
Scrapyard. I don't know.
Frigate standing by.
Come on, boys.
Navigation systems activated.
Let's mess them up. Yeah, I can't swear, guys. YouTube will demonetize me. Oh, wait, I'm not monetized anyway. Aha! I win. Oh, Providence. Love the Providence and the Munificence. Very spicy. Alright, if we look at our fight. So, Arc 170 is a good fighters, and then... Do we have any hull crackers?
Weapons online.
Oh, we got a few.
Alright,
all right, you'll be Control Roger Group that. 1. Send you first, just so I can then do that.
On station, we are ready. Frigate en route.
Man, look at how small this fleet just looks. I hate it. Alright, next thing we're building.
Sir?
Big,
send me on my way.
Thing. Base station, there you go. Shipyard. First try. What if I just a bit more forward? Alright.
Please repeat the communication.
Mess them up.
This is one more win, sir.
Altering course.
Where's the trouble? On you. I copy.
Finish them.
We're going in full throttle.
He's headed your direction.
So you don't have buzz droids anymore.
We're advancing on your position. Enemies incoming. We're on our duty station.
I got fighters on
fire
me.
All weapons.
This is bad.
We lost 10. You got 3 of them on you. Stay close to your command ship.
Look at that. I can't see anything with that planet. I know.
I know I am.
I don't like the backdrops in this game, but it does look really nice.
This one's mine. Drawing their fire.
Receiving you clearly. Take out their missile launchers.
C-95 standing by. My scope's positive.
I'm popping flares.
Sir? Where's the trouble?
Cool.
Marauder cruiser here.
Yeah, you're a little close, sir, but I'm sure you'll be fine.
Frigate standing by. We've targeted the enemy, firing weapons.
Maximum fire.
C-95 here.
Yeah, there's nothing they can do here. We'll just destroy the hangar. And sorted. But yeah, I know what you mean. The, see, it looks nice and all, but it can't really see much because of the scale of things. Some stuff's just really tiny. Alright, how many fighters did I lose? Probably all the Arc 170s thinking on it. Yep. Alright, I guess this is where I could start making two fleets, because we've got this down here, but we do also have a force up there now.
Boom.
Hello, Nine. Welcome, welcome.
Heading out.
That's only making 75. I assume that's gonna change when we get it, right?
Our forces mass to move on the planet.
Could have swore this was like an absolute moneymaker. Is it true you wear a wig because you molded? I don't really mold.
Standing by, yeah?
Yeah, let's have a look at this.
Moving as quickly as possible.
Ready to go.
I am quite curious.
I might have some room left. Heading out.
Oh.
Commander?
I don't know, that's kind of loads.
Speeder bike active, sir.
Stalker mine carrier. You'll be the scout, I guess.
Assault squad reporting. We appreciate your credits. Signal received.
Standing by.
Ready for battle.
Alright. Off you go. Okay.
Send me on my way, sir. Engine charged and ready to go.
Ready for command.
Blast your way out.
Awaiting orders.
All right, I'm gonna be honest. Not really that impressed.
Troop transport ready.
Ready for action.
But you know, I'm sure they're doing their best.
Ready for duty. Destination, sir?
Almost there.
On our way.
Hurry.
Computer's locked on target.
This, however.
Target locked. Moving.
Big fan. Oh, you know what? I probably hit like two vehicles there. Pretty good, nonetheless. Oh. Alright, that, yeah, that was kind of disappointing, I won't lie. That was a very disappointing, unit. 6,000 credits for that? Yeah. I feel ripped off.
Awaiting orders. Roger that. Cannons armed.
Also, I don't know why he's using a flame for my air unit. It's just kind of weird.
Another one down.
See, if you capture that, maybe you'll prove yourself worthy. You gonna capture it? No?
Attack that target.
I'd say it'd be pretty cool if you could. Yeah, we'll just send you up, I guess.
Ready to go.
Alright, they're kind of good as an air unit. Until they get hit and then they die in like one shot. Here we go. Can I not spawn here? Oh. I can build on it. Can I build on this one? No.
Troop transport.
I see. You know, I just. What's this? Give me that.
Construction complete.
Standing by.
Bombing run. Attacking.
Are they bouncing off that? It's kind of cool.
Blow them away.
Yeah, they're bouncing off it because it's a shield, isn't it? Nice.
Firing.
The hell is going on? Quite a lot.
Yeah.
The suicide bomber units were pretty cool, I'll tell you that much.
Comlink active.
And this is just like a...
Open fire.
Just a mix of units, it seems. Yeah, we'll bring them up to the other gang.
Target acquired. No problem. Commencing attack. We'll provide all the backup you need. We'll get there. Weapons armed.
These look real cool when they fire. Do it again. Come on, don't be shy. Do it again. No? Oh.
I know a shortcut.
Form up.
We've secured a build pad.
You think you need more mine?
We've lost a build
pad. Caring? You mean clearing?
Inputting coordinates.
Yeah, you're speaking nonsense. I see nonsense.
Anticipating no problems.
Actually, why don't I just get you?
Adjusting course.
Actually.
Preparing for combat. Copy. Preparing for
combat. I don't need that to be destroyed. I mean, he looks cool while he does it. I guess.
Target in range.
And you have won the battle.
Time to clean up the remaining enemies.
I feel like there's something wrong. I feel like my units are kind of invincible.
Planetary control achieved.
But not invincible, but I haven't lost a single like platoon yet. Which seems kinda strong if you just keep one unit away from the battle.
Beginning construction.
There's nothing over there. Yeah, let's go have a look. What is over at Druckenwell?
Construction complete.
Probably not all that much, it seems. Let's go ahead and do that. Let's go see what's
prepare
at Mandalore.
Jump to light speed.
I assume Mandalore's gonna have an absolutely fat fleet sitting outside of it. You know what? Not even that bad. This. Ancient Karamut class. Alright, I've never seen that before. That could be very cool. Just have to get my ass in gear and actually get the capital here. So how do I corrupt planets? So I've not seen any of that around at all.
Construction complete.
No, I feel like I'm missing like units or something. Any Remake fans in chat want to tell me where the file is on?
Building under construction.
System control achieved.
Well, I guess we got a free planet.
Constructing.
I'll take
building under construction. Construction complete.
Okay, we do gain money faster than we're spending it, so very cool. Kind of focused
constructing
stuff in the wrong place. Well, not the wrong place. I focused it all in one place. So now that I've got this building, that I can't really build myself that second fleet I was thinking of.
Constructing. Beginning construction.
Maybe I need this hut palace.
Construction complete. Constructing.
We'll see. We'll see. Would like this to be done already. Why does that take so long? I guess because there's no money is why it takes so long.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
No. Casino. Disguise as a legal venture. Let's make sure to. Ooh, money.
Constructing.
Big fan.
Constructing.
But I guess there's no like whole. Defiler corruption thing in this mod, I suppose. Kinda sad. Yeah, it seems I've built this, but it's only given me. So, gambling up to 260% increase.
Building under construction.
Just build that, I guess. Let's get the mines on the go.
Construction complete.
Right, Naboo.
Building under construction.
Like these agricultural centers. Oh, you know what we could go look at? So. You're gonna go do your thing, so I'll let
prepare
you
do it. Hyperspace.
You go over there. Huh? Oh, we've got our capital ship thing now, but we don't actually have any capital ships. Huh.
Beginning construction.
Yeah, I'm like, real.
Construction boost. Complete. Construction complete. Beginning construction.
How are we doing here? So these are nearly done. Should be done the next day. Or maybe not. I'm spending quite a lot of money.